That was crazy. Shit, man, this is a lot of people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bring on 10.
Actually, change it to literally a cup and go through these small holes.
Shit.
Because I'm now part alien, right? So, not sure if I'm good or bad yet. Because I have memory loss.
One outfit though, I can smoke this whole entire fake club in 2 seconds. This
damn it. Oh well, I'll get a quick save. In this game, I made sure I fully upgraded everything, like guns and stuff. And different abilities I like to use, so there's like a whole bunch. My brothers make my life difficult.
How so?
He keeps turning off the power in each section. Plus, I got this psycho cook that wants to kill me and blames me. Or it should be my brother.
Well, that sounds like so much fun.
Plus, I got aliens and all that shit to deal with. Plus, I think I've been I have to make a choice to either save the people or blow the whole station up.
Fuck the people. Blow the station up.
Oh, I can get up here. Oh, no! Oh, I just crashed. Ow. Just broke my legs.
Battlefield 1.
I thought this game...
You should get 4 or 1, bro.
Huh?
You should get Battlefield 1. I got some other people on PSN that play it as well.
I'm getting to that point.
A Canadian group.
What's this?
The Canadian Killers. Start our own army. No, I like Battlefield 4 way better though.
I had that for a while.
To me, this is like the shittiest Battlefield ever made.
What?
But I'll still play it. One.
Yeah, well, I haven't played it yet, so. I like Battlefield. I like the Battlefield series anyway, so.
Yeah, I like them better than any Call of Duty.
I'm buying Call of Duty. I like World War 2 because of D-Day. Who was it? Medal of Honor did that.
I'm probably not even gonna get it. Give up on Call of Duty.
I never bought a Call of Duty game at all. I bought it from a friend and all that, but. I'm more Medal of Honor or Battlefield.
I've never cared for Call of Duty.
Call of Duty is shit.
It's overrated.
Battlefield is a real thing.
Yeah, I don't really care much for that one either.
Oh, maybe get. Oh! Why is that not working?
And the storyline in like Battlefield 1, because you could do story mode too, which is good. It's crazy as fuck.
That's what I want, pal. I play for the story. Not for the...
No, but multiplayer is sick. It's just... You need premium to, like, have a crazy experience.
Yeah, most people will have mod controllers, though, so that's... I got rapid fire and all that shit, right? And I need with a regular...
No, you can still get those weapons. I like my semi-auto, so in this game...
No, the controller itself. You can switch on rapid mode. Wouldn't even know it.
Yeah, but they're still. Fuck.
That's what happened. Same thing in GTA, right? I was shooting.
I still kill them all, but I usually come in third or first.
We both had the same gun, and you fucking killed me. It's like boom, 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 boom.
Well, you just gotta be quick with your fingers. You can't be drunk playing. You can't. Trust me, that makes a difference. I'm good when I'm like, maybe it's me smoking a joint, whatever, I'm good. But then, yo, once I start drinking, I'm like, oh shit, I'm dying so much more.
Oh yeah, you're never good at it.
You think your reflexes are good, but they're not. And you gotta like turn that corner, because they're already ready to shoot. And most people in Battlefield are playing like with friends, you know? So they're like telling people, like, if you kill his friend, he's telling you, like, alright, this guy's right there, you know? So you gotta be quick about that. I just got kicked off the server.
Of what server?
In the battlefield server, they kicked me out.
No, don't farm up, don't farm up.
What?
Do not spill beer.
I don't want the gun. Not a skin.
I want it over there. Now how to get over there? Right there.
I mean, I could be a dick and use my fucking heavy machine gun and use the mortar all the time, but I just kill people with my fucking, like, marksman rifle. I got kicked out of so many servers because I was just killing everybody. I was like, fuck, man. Stop kicking me. Stop being a bitch. Just because I'm killing you, you're gonna kick me from the server. I'm gonna be in apples. Oh, apples is full. Damn. Whatever, Charlie only has one. I'll be in squad, Charlie. I feel like fuck, man, shit. But... cause they're not like that big. They're small. Fuck.
Yep.
Oh, there's someone right there. Fuck. Oh, they're just using that on machine gun.
Yeah, it's broken off. That make my life difficult.
Whatever. They want to use that gun, I'll use my heavy machine gun then. It's time to start laying mortar rounds down. Go up the ladder.
Oh, hey, it's a guy.
Okay,
I'm running the map with my pistol. Shit, bro, I'm just gonna kill. Oh, fuck.
So is your cat like a cyber cat? Because you have to upgrade your cat, right?
This cat's name is Mitten, and he is adorable. He's like, play with me. I want to, like, I don't know, scratch the living cheese out of you.
My character is picking up a lot of liquor, holy. Okay, I guess I understand your situation. I don't know why. Open the door! This makes this. Oh, I can force it open? Oh.
I was reloading. Fuck.
Changes everything.
I changed the game when I switched to my heavy weapon. I could lay down suppressing fire from my teammates.
Yeah, I got these aliens that can mimic anything, like a chair, a coffee cup, or a book. Trash can, whatever. If they get you in the right spot, they can kill you instantly.
Surprise party.
Surprise party, yeah. It'd be like, what the fuck did the cat do? My inventory's getting full.
We've almost won. No shit. No, cause our team's actually... No, most of the time it's just... Fuck! We're getting surrounded. Ah! Fucking asshole! Fuck you! Fucking German fucking prick. Let me fucking shoot you in the fucking Nazi head, you fucking asshole. Pissing me off, all these fucking dicks camping. Fucking bunch of dicks camping together, fucking homos.
Snipers do. That's what snipers do, that's their purpose.
They're having sword fights with each other.
Well, unless they have sniper rifles.
Fuck. Time to switch to killing fucking Chinese people. And Russians.
Okay. Yeah, shotguns are good for this one.
Upgrades. I was like, what the hell?
Well, I almost died.
What the fuck?
What?
No, Liz, you're not allowed to die. What's so nice?
More upgrade stuff. The more you play, the more you get upgraded, so that means like, you just pick whatever you want to upgrade.
Oh, Conquest Lodge. Yeah, I'm gonna go shit up. Even though on fucking team best match, I'd be like first place. I'd rather have fun and come in last place and just blow people up. Shoot people down. Cause like capture the flag, but in different bases and shit.
Yeah.
Who is this fucking voicemail from? But I don't like the server. If I wanted to play close quarters combat, I'd do team deathmatch.
Saint still here? Everyone's so concentrated playing their own game.
I'm just trying to keep myself awake. And I'm starting to get a little drowsy.
I'll go to bed then.
But I know that as soon as I... That's one thing that I freaking hate about myself. Like, I'll be falling asleep and everything. But as soon as I start to get ready to go to sleep, I'm awake. So it's just, you know, kind of pointless for me to even try.
Yeah, I just picked up another player from my team.
Inspector, your suit suffered some wear and tear. More founders at
I'll have a drink. I'll make you fall asleep.
I have a feeling that you're just trying to get me.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Looks like you had a rough day.
Well, I mean, it depends if you want to get drunk. Go ahead and get drunk. An easy one makes you fall. Patient questionnaire.
Your feedback will be invaluable.
I know what he's trying to say. What kind of a fucking bathroom is this? Shit.
Besides, you don't work.
Huh?
And besides, you don't work. I'm Canadian.
That's no excuse for being in the bathroom for us. You should be a good influence being the Canadian.
I am being a good influence.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me know that you're gonna. None of your beeswax. Wow. Fuck, I keep on forgetting that somehow I changed the fucking driving on this game. Now it's all fucked up. I can't drive if my life depended on it. What are you rambling on about now?
I'm going to a new area now. Fuck. That's fine.
I know you didn't visit the reactor much. You're always locked away in your workshop. But
area
I can track
unknown.
You through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Well, where is this fucking helicopter? I wanna shoot this shit down.
Stupid little brown potato! You stupid potato! Thank you, little shit.
Me?
Cause how much more without a raider? I hear an ATV.
I feel like watching some Naruto.
Let's go find the sniper and kill him again. If I was a sniper, where would I be? Over here. Hiding in the brush. Is that you? Is that you? I already got a helicopter giving me support.
Scan complete. Psionic aptitude available.
See, I'm wondering if I'm human anymore.
Got you. Nice try, sniper.
Also, one of these games where you have to get passwords to computers and security cards to go into this place, and you have to go backtrack and.
Time to pull on
sounds like so
there.
Much fun.
But it is fun once you get used to it. Because this is a spaceship, right? You're trying to get off it, blow it up, or trying to. Oh, that thing's outside. Okay.
This guy got us both killed. Thanks, bro. Oh, I thought there was no use of RPGs, you fucking asshole. Whatever, it's time to start sniping everybody up. He's in my jet now. shit.
Wow, it's not gonna be much soon. One minute ago.
Hurry up and fucking die. I want a plane.
Noodles!
Thank you. New psionic aptitude available.